How's it going, guys? It's a Friday and it's only 2 o'clock.
Okay, that's a problem. He says it's gonna rain.
Now that does not look good. That should definitely leave now.
Just realized that because I wear so many caps, I've managed to leave one of my kippot in one of my caps. So I have to buy a kippah and we have to buy sweets. So we're gonna head into the shuk, get some lunch, and we'll head off to Efrat where we're going for shabbat. It's gonna be awesome.
Lechadodi likat kala Vene shabbat nekabela
Lechadodi likrat kala Vene shabbat nekabela.
It's completely packed. Completely. We're on a mission suite. Tal's decided that he's got the best place for sweets, so we're following Tal.
Ushmo ehad leshem ultiferet ve'elitila likrat shabbat lechu ve'nelcha.
I apologize for the light, I'm like under a red thing. You see over there, there, that's where I ate pretty much every single Friday that I was here during my army days. It's a great place, steak, sandwiches, it's awesome.
Mission right now is to find my kippah.
All right,
we're settling for this one. Okay, so today is full of like missions and aborting missions. We were gonna go to some like really nice cafe, but it's like it's too much work. So we're just gonna find a local something.
Hello, mom.
Hi, ma. Bokeh tov, ma ininim.
Let me introduce you to my Miss Skin. This is my boy Richie! I miss you.
Oh my god. Oh! Shabbat shalom everybody. Best regards from Nadia.
Okay, it's insanely awkward vlogging here because just everyone's looking at me. But normally I would eat in the shuk. But it was way too packed today. And that pizza was decent. That fake pizza thing was decent.